Most of the engineering research that is done at universities usually revolves around a problem that is a luxury for a first world country. With the cookstove project, this is really a necessity in that emissions are killing millions of people a year, and something needs to be done to fix this problem. During my undergrad at the University of Washington, I was primarily involved with research of burning biofuels. Through this research, I met Professor Posner and Professor Kramlich. They started talking to me about a project involving cookstoves, and it really sparked my interest that we were going to try to improve something that's been done for thousands of years. Burn Design Labs is a company that's based in Vashon that also has a manufacturing warehouse in Kenya, which employs over 100 Kenyans and produces over 10,000 charcoal stoves a week. Our relationship with Burn is helping them get their natural draft stove line up and running. That involves us using engineering principles to design a efficient and clean stove, and then them telling us how we can build this. The part of this project that probably brings the greatest fulfillment is the fact that you know that what I'm doing is going to save lives. The university has this viewpoint that is totally in line with what our project is. And so they're allowing us to do this, and they're not looking for us to make, you know, to get patents or for intellectual property. You know, it's always great to publish papers, but, you know, really, what would you rather do, publish a paper or save a life? It's a pretty easy question to answer.